Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda. Blind, I'm the RPG chick. Heading back to the Nexus with Suvi. She asked us to meet her at the tech labs on the Nexus. Now, I'm pretty sure I know exactly where those are, so I wanted to wander around so much. And we're already at the Nexus, so that works. And actually, while I was messing around over here, I noticed that, I have another journey so far, I think. Going on here, crew like no other. Suvi. Read Giles first. I always save Suvi the best for last. Though you started as strangers, Giles has become one of your closest friends in the Helios Cluster. He values the way you helped make the Tempest and the team feel like home and family. He credits you for helping him find a purpose and a place to belong. Yeah, he stopped flirting, which is good. I'm glad. Suvi. Right? You and Suvi have also spent some time talking about your respective families. Suvi's parents were both academics and inspired her to begin her journey in science. It's clear Suvi misses her family and occasionally experiences deep regret at having left them. The growing affection you have for each other, however, has been a genuine comfort. Suvi considers you a true friend, and you know this friendship will only grow in the years to come. Friendship. But we had a romantic thingy. She hasn't said anything about frickin' Carrie Tavessa. I will speak no more of the matter. You must watch last episode if you don't know what I'm talking about. So, yeah, that back down to the Nexus. Bloop. So I wonder what she wants to show us. Some discovery or something she has made. She can only show us there on the Nexus. So, I'm intrigued. And then we have to go to Kadara to get the movie. Get a movie for Movie Night all over the of all places. I really like we can't.
After a while exile, Krogan are returning to the Nexus. The Krogan have been welcomed back into the initiative after officials accepted their push for equal status. Mm. Clan leader Nakmor Morda welcomed the support and resources new T'Chunka will now receive.
It's about time.
This is HNS.
Anything new? Yeah. Remnant City uncovered. An entire remnant city has been discovered on a space station in the Civic Key system. The station was thought to be Meridian, a widely speculated key to sustaining life in the galaxy. Leaked footage shows initiative forces encountered heavy resistance from Ket on the station. Nexus sources tell HNS the city was not in fact Meridian and that their search continues. That's right. Search continues. Oh my god! Frame rate makes me feel like I'm walking through molasses. Here I was saying I know exactly what... You're freaky hair. Yeah, you. You're offended? Well, good. Well, good for you. Let's go... Yeah. That's fine. Yeah, your age and stuff. What'd you find, sweetie? Mm-hmm. Look at me all sauntering up. I look kinda drunk. Oh, wait, no! God damn it! I missed it!
What are you working on, Dr. Anwar?
Crap!
I was just scanning Jardan prototypes for an interactive model I'm building for the team. Wait! Stand here and I'll show you.
I want the hug! God damn it. I didn't know that was gonna happen.
It's not complete yet, but
Give me another quick time event.
Wow. You're looking at the building blocks of life in Helios. This is what I came here to find. And I've only just started. It's beautiful. Sorry, did you say something?
I said, it's beautiful.
You mean the display, right?
These are both good, but I like this one because it's the heart thing. Your passion.
Your insatiable curiosity about the universe. Your faith. Your love of science. To be honest, I'm a little jealous.
You don't have to be.
Aw.
We just click on so many things. It feels right and comfortable and safe. Science is my calling and my passion, but you're my home.
Yes.
Lock the door. I know I said we should go out, but I want to stay here forever.
I'd love to, forever, but we need to order in food sometimes.
I'd love nothing more than to stay here forever with you.
I wish. The team might have something to say about that when they try to get in here.
Oh, forget them.
But I'll take this moment for as long as it lasts. Because it's perfect.
Sketchy hair. She always has a sketchy hair. It looks like it's... I don't know. Sketched. That was cool.
The Angara were designed by the Remnant creators? Specifically for this cluster.
When did you guys get in?
Then the Scourge hit. Lucky that.
God damn it. Uplifted several species. It was supposed to be forever. Forever, damn you.
Some great experiment.
Get out of my way. Too funny. I can't move. Well, even without the hug, it turned out good. Alright, of course we got that. Oh, wait. Oh, you need to... Okay. Movie night. I definitely don't get enough Suvi time because she's not, like... in our squad, that kind of thing. There's probably more. Yeah, joining somewhere. What's it say? Yeah. Helios has been a trial, both physically and emotionally, but the love you found with each other has made everything worth it. You know you're ready to face whatever else Helios has in store as long as you're together. Aww. You're so sweet. So sweet. God damn it. Clear it. Okay. Off to Gadara.
We've had no trouble, Pathfinder.
Oh, that's good to hear. I wasn't worried about it. Yeah. Carry who? Yeah, I'm not even sure. I don't know what this is. I don't know if we're actually...
Hello,
sweetie. I don't know if we're actually, like, dating, if we're in a committed relationship. So, I'm not sure if what you... The thing with Carrie can be considered cheating or not. I mean, I'm not honest about it, that's for sure. I haven't said anything. Nothing. No new emails. Let's see if she has anything else to sign.
Pathfinder.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, nothing else.
I should get back to things. Sounds good?
Sounds good? Sounds... I can't even say that. It's like impossible to imitate. Yeah, so... Kadara time! Going all the way over here just to find a movie. You figure we could download it from everywhere. From anywhere. It's like quantum entanglement. Delivered to our, you know... biggest vid screen. Now I'm hoping it'll be, you know, at the market. It should be in the market. I'm not gonna have to like rove around the freaking sand looking for it. That would be ridiculous. Get some like illegal.
Now orbiting Kadara.
Get some illegal bootleg from like. I'm so glad I defeated all these things. Freaking awesome. Some illegal bootleg from what do you call it? The Raiders or something. That'd be funny. I don't think the others would approve. They're watching a bootleg movie from Raiders on Kadara. Well, I'm glad we're just getting some quests. We're not completely inundated with quests. Alright, where... Oh, I can just... You know, I never noticed this was here. Open map? Oh. Can, let's just go over there. Either I have to wait for this door to open and run, or I have a loading screen, either one. So I'll just go this way. Plus I get to check in on these guys, see if they have anything new to say.
Sarah. Sarah.
Yeah, he's got so much to say. Yeah. Is this guy selling it? Maybe?
Back again. Excellent.
Last of the Legion. Critically panned upon its release, but popular on Turian military bases. So this is Last of the Legion, but why does it say Blasto 8, The Biotic Awakens? Snacks. A large bag of popcorn and a container of Graxon. Popular snacks in the Milky Way. Did I really get the Graxon? I'm not even sure. It's been so long ago. Don't want anything here. Augmentations. I'm not sure, guys, if I'm gonna be making any new armor and stuff. I mean, maybe. What level am I? 66? I need to get to 70. But maybe I'll find something here. I don't want gun behavior augmentations. They make the gun not as effective. It looks cool, but... Shield oscillate. Bioconverter. I'll get mod slot extension. Combo radiuses. It doesn't have that much great stuff. Alright. Return the movie to Liam on the Nexus. They're in the bar. I don't want to mess around. Let's see what Cora's doing. Oh, isn't she the one that just said? Well, no, that was Jal.
Hi there.
So much to say.
Hiya, Ryder.
Hiya, Ryder.
Don't worry, I'm laying low. No making enemies.
Yeah, it's the same thing she said before. I can take this way and then walk down the stairs. Came all the way here just to get a movie. It seems ridiculous to me, but okay.
Ryder.
Yep.
Sarah.
Alright, let's go. We gonna watch this movie or what? Just seems like a big production. Just start the thing. Sit down and watch it. Sweetie. Yo, I finally got it.
I think I could handle it.
You can handle it. Get back here. Get back here.
Your brain's rattled enough.
Ugh. Got your movie.
Last of the Legion. This is what you wanted, right?
Wait, you actually found it. That version's practically a myth. I'll tell everyone to grab food. Jarl and Gil said they can rig something up in your quarters. If you need a minute to clean up, no problem. Just hit the console when you're good to go.
What console? Oh, call... Oh, we're in my quarters? Oh, you invited them over? That's nice of you. You invited them over to my quarters.
Yeah, Ryder?
Yeah, okay.
We'll talk later.
I know it.
We'll watch a movie later. Anything new with this? I think one of them might be done. Debrief. One of them. For the Junior Zulu team. Eliminate supply ships. Successful. Yay! We'll send them on another mission and we'll go watch the movie. Got some credits. And some beryllium. I always exit out by mistake. Alright, what else do we have? Apex mission in 20 hours. 20 hours. I think this is one we can't... Yeah, 6%. 6% as well. 7%. Alright, how about... false flag operation? Oh. 86% chance. Alright. So what is that about? We've got intel about bad blood between multiple hostile groups in the area, and we'd like to encourage that. Take out one group and leave evidence to incriminate another. Ooh, so sneaky. Done. We're underway. Done in 3.5 hours. Well, this one thing's done in 4 minutes. 16 minutes. Okay, well, watch the movie and come back. Time should pass.
What's the strategy for not losing your progress? There isn't one. If you land on the snake's head, you just go to its tail. No strategy.
Oh.
What? All the snakes? Any snake and all decided by dice roll? Humans used to play this game with their children. Why place a child in a situation where they are powerless to affect an outcome? That's...
I didn't say it was a good game. I just meant the analogy of...
And who decided ladders would only go one way? In what world do ladders only go one way?
Sheesh. Hold on. Okay, just restart it because it, in the middle of their talking, hopefully you guys are able to see that conversation. We were like in windowed mode for like 1 second and then switched back. It was weird. Alright, let's begin the movie. Got enough places to sit. Everyone off my bed. I don't want people laying on my bed. Except for Suvi, of course. Call crew together. Alright.
They need you, Jorax. I know you left the Legion. I never left the
so
Legion.
So cool! Look at them all.
Left me. But I know my duty.
That's an awesome shot.
Alright, folks, we can sit through a training montage with what many critics describe as excessive Turian flexing.
No such thing. There really is.
Or we can fast forward to a ship crashing into an asteroid crashing into a moon.
Fast forward to the crash. Nah, montage. Don't cut bits out.
I'd go for the crash.
Forwarding to the action scene, going once, going twice.
Skip to the good stuff, Liam.
Boo!
But it's a vacuum. The ship explosion would be silent.
I hope that's not the voice of experience talking.
Guess they wanted their money's worth. They actually blew up a derelict for that shot.
Too bad the script wasn't caught in the blast.
My strike team will hit the enemy cruiser, General. Force is the only thing fanatics understand.
Why a strike team? Torpedo the cruiser!
That's overkill. Get one engineer aboard, cut life support and engines, problem solved.
And leave him stuck on a hostile ship? One torpedo, over by lunch.
Seduce the enemy? I've got a cooler plan.
Fry their sensors, spacewalk on the hull, cut life support, rappel in, and take them hostage.
Done it. Less exciting than it sounds.
Seriously?
Got the scars to prove it.
I assumed you'd got that falling off a bar stool.
Speaking of, time for another round. Anyone for a Varen's jaw? Or a euphemistically delicious?
Wait! Lesson!
She's too lonely over there by herself. Suvi.
Uranus. No!
Ugh, he was a sidekick. They die like goldfish.
No acting like overacting. Even Ryder could do better.
If I wanted to.
Look, out of everyone, Suvi's the most attached to the group.
Come on, show us. I'll be dead for you.
Okay. I'll be dead for you. Yeah, ham it up. No! Why? Don't leave me!
It isn't fair! He was so young and Salarian! He had so much to give!
So young and Salarian.
Oh. Ryder. I can't feel my gallbladder.
Do you even have a gallbladder?
You normally could feel it?
It's worse than I thought.
Oops, sorry. Oh, God. God.
No! Damn you! Damn you all!
Damn you all to hell! Clap.
Let's stick with the overacting Turian.
Hey. Aw, there we go. Found a better spot, didn't you?
A thousand times, a thousand stars.
Oh, Jorax. So many years lost. We were so foolish.
Yeah,
our hearts are one. No enemy fleet, no sea of stars can ever separate us again.
Phoebe's falling asleep. Do it, Jal had to stand through the whole thing. He He wasn't the only one standing. That was awesome. That was really cool. I like that. Oh, I gained a cryopod point for watching a movie. Who'd have thunk it? Did you get to see the movie, Sam?
Hello, Sarah. I have been contemplating the idea of reproduction.
Oh.
Wow, my day sure took a turn.
I shared Alec Ryder's experiences of having a family and creating me, but those were memories long past. The drive to reproduce dominates organic life.
Mm-hmm.
Now I see its roots are in that emotion which lies between frailty and joy.
Do you want a child, Sam?
Are you thinking of making a little Sam?
That's
for
cute.
For AI, reproduction is the fruit of logical decision, not emotion.
Mini Sam.
And that is a complex decision.
Yep, I guess I don't have anything to say about that.
Thanks, Sam. Nothing more.
Yeah, I don't know what to do with that, Sam. I'm sorry. Would this be crew update? Can we do crew update? Now that we watched a movie? Let's see.
I swore I had you last night.
You were pretty confident.
You baited me. Toyed with me.
You liked that, didn't you?
I did. Right until you showed me that damn Full House.
Are you guys watching Full House?
Hey, Ryder. What's the story?
That's a morning
glory. Good talking
to
you, Gil.
Anytime.
Anything else new here? Nope. Mm. She's not in here. Cora, Vetra. Alright. I'll check with them. We have anything new here? I don't know why it goes there. No. Oh. Damn it. On hold. Yeah, the only thing is this. Well, we finally got the movie night. And you know, it seemed a lot like, the Mass Effect 3 DLC. The Nomad just appeared. You know, I forget the name of it. Citadel DLC, where you have the party and stuff. It's like a mini version of that.
Ryder.
Nope.
You probably have work to do. We can chat.
You know where to find me.
Cora never has anything new to say.
Hi there.
She's got that dramatic turn.
See you later, Cora.
I'll be here.
Alright. Been a while since we took this way up. How do I do it? Oh, I can't. The thing's up there. No, I can.
Need something? I can stop what I'm doing.
I'll see you later, Joel.
Stay strong and clear.
Yep. Yeah. So I was like looking at that, how Suvi was like sitting all by herself, so detached from all the others, and all of a sudden she's sitting next to me. I was like, yeesh.
Need something?
Nope, I assume.
I'll let you get back to it.
I'll be here if you need me.
Well, if anyone would have anything to say about movie night, it would be Liam. I think it was a success.
Yes?
No, nothing to say at all. Okay.
We'll talk later.
I know it.
He knows it.
We can talk more later.
Nah.
Sure.
Alright, yeah, nothing much going on here, so... Debrief from the Senior Zulu Team. Determine enemy strength successful. So it's 3 hours. Hour 40. 5 minutes. Determine enemy strength. It's new. Except it's not new. It's just the same thing. Recycled over and over again. 68% chance of success. How about this one? Protect engineering personnel. An engineering team is en route to a critical mission, and we believe the mission plan is leaked. Get to the mission site and take out any hostiles before the team arrives. We're doing it. This other thing is like 4.5 minutes.
Suvi, did you ever meet Jen Garson?
I shook her hand once at a fundraiser and then blurted something about wanting to look under her dress. No, I didn't.
What?
I wanted to see how it worked. Prototype smart textile, changing colors in response to sound. And there was also a lot of champagne.
What is she talking about? Textile?
What's going on? I should get back to things.
Sounds good.
Mm-hmm. Alright. Well, that was weird. Just a thought from Lexi. The crew's morale was boosted by movie night, so I thought we could make it a regular thing. I've got vids of some great extranet series, including Blue's Anatomy. Is that a cross between Grey's Anatomy and Blue's Clues? Great drama, but enough action to keep Liam happy. Also, dreamy Turians with a fringe that can't be natural. Anyway, just a thought. Lexi. Yeah, sure. I like it. So we got that. So that. Okay, so stay tuned. Oh, spooky rider. Stay tuned for next episode when we check out some more of these solar systems, and we're going to undertake the other mission that expires in like 3 minutes or something. So see you next time, guys, and always seek adventure.